Today's promise verse, Leviticus chapter 20 verse 26, "And ye shall be holy unto me, for I the Lord am holy, and have severed you from other people, that ye should be mine.